In this lesson, you will learn how to register and log into NITAAC's Electronic Government Ordering System, also known as e-GOS. To start, navigate to the NITAAC website, nitaac.nih.gov, using the Google Chrome web browser. Under Login to your e-GOS account, click on the green Login tab to begin registration. From the Welcome to NITAAC's Electronic Government Ordering System, e-GOS homepage, under New Users, enter your government-issued email address. If you are an NIH employee, check the box. If not, leave it unchecked. Click on Register to complete the registration form. Check the box Agreement that you have read and agreed to the rules of behavior. If you are a warranted contracting officer, check the box to certify and click on Continue. If you are already registered in the e-GOS system, from the Welcome to NITAAC's Electronic Government Ordering System e-GOS homepage, enter your email and password under Existing Users and click Login. If you are an NIH employee, be sure to check the box indicating that you are. After login, you will see the dashboard at the top of the page. This area will advise you of any updates, prompt you to make changes, and give you general information. NITAAC Customer Support Center's email and helpline are listed to help you with any questions. Located on the dashboard are Strategic Solutions, Create Order, Messages and Actions, Announcements, and Tools and Templates. On the left side of the dashboard, you will see a section where you can place orders on NITAAC, GSS, CIOSP3, CIOSP3 Small Business, and CIOCS. In the center, you will see Messages and Actions. This is where you can view notifications related to the orders you have placed in e-GOS. Below Messages and Actions, you will see Announcements. This is where any system notifications or announcements will appear. On the right side of the dashboard, you will find the Tools and Templates section. Here, you can search labor rates and the CIOCS catalog, or access links to FAQs, tools and templates, a list of small businesses, and DoD DFARS clauses. Under the dashboard, you will see orders. This is a repository for all the orders you have placed and the orders that list you as an alternative point of contact, or POC. Use the search filter to search by the ID number, title and description, point of contact, contract type, award number, and of course, awardee. You can also search by GWAC, status, and by solicitation type. You'll be interested to learn that an independent assessment by the Professional Services Council in their September 2019 white paper titled Best Practices for Federal RFP and Proposal Web Portals, NITAAC's e-GOS was rated the highest, with a rating of excellent in 10 out of 14 categories where the evaluation focused on web-based tools that perform RFP distribution and submission. But don't just take our word for it. Register and log in today. You'll be one step closer to getting your requirements under contract and your IT mission accomplished.